I'm riding, still trying. Words dry and there's nothing left, and I just don't know how
to find the hope. The title track to the album, and the reason why it's last is because, look, I have my favourites on the album, and as I said, the last song was one of my favourites, but this one, it's more of a statement than a song. It's a very artistic statement. It wasn't written in the intention of being a single. It wasn't written to be a placement on an album. It was just written because it was what had to be said at that time. And I feel like this song stands alone from anything on this album. It is such a raw and open sound. It's very honest and I guess a little vulnerable. I feel a little bit vulnerable when I sing this song because I feel like it's so open. I guess a few people have said my songs are written like letters. So that's why I wanted to call the album Burnt Letters in honour after this song, because it is such a statement, and I feel like I couldn't go wrong with naming this album after it. I feel like it's the best thing I could have done, and I've had a lot of people say, I love the name of your album, that's really cool. So that's a bonus as well. But it's a great song, and I think I did the album honour calling it that. I need